All right, so the arts now. Journalist and playwright Aroha Awarau has written a new play called Officer 27.
After the success of his first play, Luncheon, in 2014, his latest work was inspired after meeting a grieving Tongan mother.
Soana K Aholelei caught up with a Niuean playwright about his new project.
He's been working for the New Zealand Women's Weekly for the last 7 years, but Aroha Awarau is also a playwright, and his new play is about grieving.
As a journalist for the Women's Weekly, I do a lot of stories with mothers who lose children, and it's a different kind of grief, and I wanted to explore that. And then doing stories with Ivone Furumaono, whose son Halatau Naitoko was killed in an accidental shooting. So that's what inspired me to write Officer 27.
The lead character in this play is a grieving Niuean mother, played by actress Aruna Poaching.
So Officer 27 is about a mother who's grieving, who's at a cemetery and befriends an 18-year-old Palangi boy who's grieving his mother. And the story is underlined by the character's desire to meet the officer who had killed her son, because she feels that that will give her the closure to move on.
I've written about 40 letters.
That's a lot.
Mm-hmm.
It's a role that Aruna found emotionally exhausting.
I obviously looked at the police footage and the news footage of the accidental shooting of Halatau. And I also researched grieving parents when they lose their child so suddenly. That took a lot out of me, just got really emotional because I have a little child, a 9-year-old girl, so you can't help but feel the grief yourself.
Actor Taylor Bennett's character is also dealing with loss.
I thought street kids are supposed to hang out on streets, not as cemeteries.
Well, if I hung out on the streets, I wouldn't get to see my mum.
Taking tips and advice from Aroha has been easy.
Oh, he's great, eh? He's a good guy. We're all clear about what he wants with his writing, and his last play, Luncheon, was pretty well received. And yeah, no, he's a good spirit to be around.
With a passion for telling stories, he credits his writing ability to his Niuean grandmother.
My grandmother was from Niuean. She came over as a young girl and settled in Waipiro Bay. When we did see each other, it was spent her telling me stories, and I think that really started my passion for storytelling. Also, because she lived so far away, I used to write to her quite regularly. So it was starting that practice of actually physically writing, I think, really shaped the person that I am today.
For now, Aroha is focusing all his passion on the play at hand, something he feels he owes to Halatau's mother.
She was the inspiration. And also because details of what happened have been so public, the way that she's had to overcome that grief essentially is, you know, that's the critic that is important to me in this play, is to have her blessing.
And the play starts this Tuesday at the Basement Theatre in Auckland. Go to iTicket for more info.